Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Lingfield Park here on Monday. It is July the 30th, 2018. Gonna look at the second race to 150 from Lingfield, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The second race to 150, it's the Bet Online Now StarSports.bet Handicap. Class 4 handicap going for a purse of $13,000. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards rated 66 to 85. Fields of 7 horses here going 1,200 meters or 6 furlongs on the all-weather poly track. My top selection here, I like the 4 horse How Far. Gonna go 4-6-2 in the tri-cast, so the trifecta. 4-6-2 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection of 4 horse How Far. 6-1 here. William Buick is on this Simon Christopher train. 3 Occult by Kodiak. Horse's most recent outing came about 3 weeks ago now, 13th of July at Ascot. 6 furlongs and a Class 3 handicap. This horse finished 9th by 18 lengths there. Very dry ground, which I don't think this horse really likes. This horse just never really quickened up, and it wasn't his day to win against those tougher horses, to be quite honest. Also, before that, this horse ran 28th of June at Nottingham. 6 furlongs, 1,200 meters and a Class 4 handicap. This horse won by 3/4 length. It wasn't a tough race for this horse. This horse, even with the heavy weight, quickened up nicely and just had a very nice victory there. And then before that, the 11th of June at Windsor, 6 furlongs and a Class 5 handicap. Horse won by 2 lengths there. He quickened up nicely. He could have won by more, but he had a very nice victory there. And then before that, Windsor, 5 furlongs, Class 5 novice. Horse finished 3rd by 2.25 lengths. Again, he didn't have the best trips early on, but he got going a little bit too late. It wasn't a bad turn of foot at the end, but, the early portions he could have ran a little bit better. But I think coming here to the all-weather, this race is not nearly as tough as his last one. I think he'll get another victory at 6-1. Also, picking up William Buick should really help. So watch out for him. So to recap my selections for the second, the 150 from Lingfield goes off at 8:50 in the morning here in New York City, here in America. But it's the Bet Online Star Sports.bet Handicap. Going to go as a top selection of 4 horse How Far. Going to go 4-6-2 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.